got no keys. Tell him I close no stars, please. Soon as I nut, you gon' leave.
What's up, guys? It's your boy FALAK. Hey! And I'm back for another video. Today, we're at Destiny USA. I'm about to cash out real quick, a little shopping spree. Might buy Gucci, might buy Ferragamo. What is it called? Ferragamo?
Something like that.
I might cop a new Rolex or something like that, but we'll see whatever happens, you know. I'm gonna catch you guys when we get inside.
I should do like a mom video, right?
Why not?
I should do like a little mom video.
Put your fat ass up a little bit.
You barely can see.
It's all about competition to you guys, huh?
It's all I do is...
Are they gonna knock it down?
The first store, I don't even know what stores they have in here, but hopefully they have some good stores in here.
And we're just gonna see. Yo, this looks like a hospital entrance.
Oh, they removed it. Here's the back right here.
What was here?
It's like statues.
Look at the stairs here.
Imagine someone climbed up all the way up there. Ah, Destiny USA. Yo, Omar, I was on that. What are those people was doing? I remember. I don't have money to cash out, Omar. I have money to shop out. You get what I'm saying?
It's not free.
What in the world is free?
Me.
Me? You said you're free?
That was that one crocodile shirt.
Lacrosse.
What is it?
Remember the ones that they were gonna have, the ones, all the real ones? This is all the edition.
This is actually nice.
One, two.
Right behind
you.
This whole time I've been saying.
Summer fit?
Yeah, this whole time I've been saying lacrosse.
It's I need a shirt like that.
It's lacrosse.
Mess with this. I gotta get
one. Yeah, those are the ones. No, I wasn't gonna get it, I just said, A champion, Omar. We didn't really find much in that store. We never even heard of that store. We just wanted to see what it was, but we didn't really much found anything. We're about to go down right now. Huh? Should we go over there? Well, you look mad scary. I got my man, what's his name? War Machine over here, yo.
Guys, look at this racetrack here. Some NASCAR's racetrack type. Sorry, here you finish there. It's crazy. I'm probably going with you.
Guys, we found True Religion store. The stuff here is very expensive, but. But we just look like we got money, and then
it's fire though. I'm not gonna hold you.
I'm not buying the pants. I don't know about it. Why is it so tiny this place? I like something simple, bro. True Religion jackets. $79. Guys, the only thing about was True Religion, Gucci, Louis Vuitton, stop playing with me.
And some Michael Adams.
And Stacy what?
Stacy Adams.
And Stacy Adams.
Mike Adams.
Stacy Adams. I'll let you guys know when we get home. I'll show you.
Can you do that?
It's not, but
it depends on how much tinted it is. But yeah, look at this.
That's a little too much. It's
literally black.
It doesn't change.
Oh, where'd you get this Hellcat? Look at this Hellcat.